Hi, Happy New Year. Welcome to 2023. My name's Michelle. Most of you know me by now. Michelle Louise from Angelic Healing. I am an advanced clinical hypnotherapist and a master teacher healer, specializing in emotional weight loss and emotional guidance to support you with your emotional well-being, so that all the stresses, all the weight of the world, and all the chaos of Christmas and 2022 or whatever can fall off your mind and then fall off your body. So you can release it and let it go and shed it so that you can feel lighter and brighter mentally, physically, spiritually, and emotionally. Because you deserve that space in your head and in your energy body to be your true, gorgeous, unapologetic, authentic self instead of leaving yourself last on your own list and being exhausted. So today, are we going to talk about New Year's resolutions? Are you carrying a food baby? Have you promised to give up smoking? Are you going to cut down on drinking? Are you going to start running? Have you signing up for the gym? They just keep coming, don't they? Are you going to spend less screen time, more time on your business? I should be this, I should be that, I should be the other. Oh, I'm exhausted just thinking about it. Whereas actually, that's what my business is, so I should be encouraging it. So yeah, if you're ready, give me a shout. But joking apart, if you're not ready, you're not ready. It's not your time. So don't beat yourself up. If you're going to do something, do it because you're ready. Do it for you, because you matter. Because you are worthy and you deserve to be happy. But don't do it because there's some kind of an expectation that you should be doing it. Drop the shoulds and turn them into coulds. That's a big tip for today. When you feel like you're putting yourself under that kind of pressure, there's an expectation, it kind of creates this fear of failure. So it's a lot of pressure. And straight away, just thinking about that, that's a low, heavy vibrational energy. This is going to have the opposite effect of the energy vibration of that is too much. It's heavy. So you're not in your flow. So you won't actually manifest anything from fear, only from your place of flow. So if I was you, and never mind if I was you, you're you. So for you, whatever you do for you, just make sure you're ready first. Take a bit of time out. It's only the first couple of days of January. Just be kind to you. You can't go from kind of down here to up here, and you can't stay there, and you can't stay there. So let's just get in recovery mode, step two, for a little while. If you've watched my previous videos, you'll know what that means. And be kind to yourself. Recover. Take a bit of time out. Have a little think. Maybe do some reflection. Instead of setting New Year's resolutions, if that's not your thing, then fine. Do some reflecting on what was 2022 all about for me? What did I learn? What can I improve? What can I take forward into the next year? What do I want to leave behind? What do I want to release and let go? Let's learn from that and just park it. Or not just park it, let it go, release it. It's no longer serves your highest good. So leave it behind. Full moon on Friday, let it go under the full moon, if that's your thing. Okay. And then just really reflect on what is it that makes you happy? Do you know? You should know. And you know what makes everybody else happy, and you know when everybody else in the family is unhappy. But let's just turn that back on you for a minute so that you've got a foundation of strength to build on to take you forward, because you can't pour from that empty cup. It's impossible. 2022 was another heavy year. Christmas was tough. Yeah, I've got this cost of living thing going on. Now let's just slow down and just take a bit of time out and breathe and just sit and reflect and go, yeah, I'm worthy. I deserve this. It's time for me. I'm ready. And then step into your action. But get yourself in your happy place first. Get flowing from your happy place. So that's my little hint and tip for you today. So if anybody's had that bug over Christmas, I got taken down on New Year's Eve. It was lucky only a couple of days for me. I think that's my woo-woo going on. And that helps me. But I know I still sound like I've been smoking 60 a day, and I haven't, I promise. But seriously, if you do need any help or support with, if you have made decisions to drop some weight or release or some let go of something you've been holding on to, or to stop smoking, to cut down on your drinking, whatever, start doing something, that's my thing, that's my business. Give me a shout by all means. So it's Michelle from Angelic Healing. My website is on the bottom of the screen. Join my Facebook group. There's loads of videos and free hints and tips on there of Angelic You. And my Facebook page is Angelic Healing You. So I look forward to seeing you soon. Take it easy. Be kind to yourself. Do it for you, because you matter, because you're worthy, and you deserve to be happy too. Speak to you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.